guys, welcome to my channel. I have baby Xavier here with me, and we just wanted to come on and show you aunties what he was wearing today for Disney Monday. He's rocking his all white socks. He has his onesie that comes with the pants, but I put the onesie on the outside because this outfit is much too big for him. And he's rocking his baby blue and yellow Mickey Passy. And he has his little friend here. It's a little donkey slash zebra. I'm not sure, but I'm going to find out what exactly that is. But yeah, I just wanted to come on and show you what he was wearing for Disney Monday. Sorry about that. And also, I wanted to do a tag. Answer to a question that was created by MommyLand48. Her question was, young people in the community. Yeah, so I thought that was pretty interesting. Considering, you know, it is a Dolly Land. And, so yeah, I wanted to come on and answer that tag. I honestly really think that the young people should be accepted in the community. One, because why would anybody deny anybody from being having a hobby or accepted in anything? Two is because I don't think loving dolls, it should have like an age put on it. I just don't really think that. So for them reasons, I really think that they should be accepted. Now, however, I do think that if they're underage, they should be supervised, because first, they are dealing with electronics. They are dealing with the public, people. So people can be very rude and, you know, disrespectful, whatever, to children. So you should want to know what exactly your kids are watching, what they're doing, who they're interacting with. So I do think that they should be supervised when if they're going to make videos and be on YouTube or any social media with their dolls, or any little hobby that they group that they choose to join, and that their parents also allow them to do. And then she said something else about that was the first part. What's your thought on that? And then she said, have you ever had any rude comments, and how would you deal with them? Well, I'm fairly new to making videos to on YouTube, so I haven't experienced any negativity so far, thank God. And I watched YouTube and People's Reborns for a while before I actually started making videos, and I never see anything negative, so I don't know. I haven't experienced that, but if I shall come across something that's negative or that's been posted on my channel, first, I will definitely try and remove it, block that person. It wouldn't affect me, really. I mean, I'm the type of person that have really tough skin due to the things I've been through, so I, in a way, I was taught. So I think for me, I would just kind of, it would be easier for me to look past it, you know. Don't feed into it, because I don't like negativity at all, so I'm not going to feed into it. And because I know that it is kids, I definitely wouldn't feed into it, because they're kids and they not mature, you know what I'm saying? So that would be my answer, how I would deal with it, block them, whatever, report it. So I guess that's my answer to that particular tag. I wanted to go more deeper in it, but I was like, oh, I'm going to make it really short. And, you know, I hope I haven't offended anybody out there that might watch this video. It's just my personal opinion on the tag. So, yeah, guys, I just wanted to show you a little nephew and what he's wearing. And he's taking a nap. And it's pretty dim here today. So I'm like right in front of the window. And also, it's been raining yesterday and today. So I just want to wish everybody a happy Monday. And hugs and kisses to all the babies and from my babies. And till next time. Bye-bye.